Good morning, everyone. I'm so excited to be able to bring you a message. I have missed you. I've missed seeing you, and hopefully this will brighten your day a little bit. Just wanted to share some of the fun things that Don and I have been working on to keep you busy right now. We've got emails coming your way with lots of helpful links for resources in our community and things that might be good for you and your loved one right now. We're going to have links to our church website where we've got live streamed services on Sunday morning. And it'll also have a link to our Hope Arbor tab within that website where we'll have activities and we'll even have music for you guys to look at and enjoy during the day. We're going to have a link to the Isle of Hope Facebook page where you can friend us. There will be a daily message from our senior pastor every day on there. Just a few moments of hope and inspiration during this time. You're going to get phone calls. Don and I are working on a phone call list. You're going to get phone calls from she and I several times during the week to speak to you, see how you're doing, and to speak to your loved one and talk to them, see what's going on with them, and let them know that we're still connected. We're going to look into Zoom meetings for our Care Partner Support Group. If that's something you're interested in, you'll be hearing from me, and we're going to try to connect that way with Frank and all our friends in those groups. You'll probably receive an abundance of cards. Hope Arbor friends and volunteers and people from our church are sending out a massive amount of cards to let you know how loved you are and how we do remember that you're at home just like we are right now. Prayers, the very most important thing, and what I really want you to know is how much prayer you and your loved one and your entire family is receiving from Hope Arbor. And we covet your prayers as well. Y'all keep in mind, those of you that know, I'm home with a husband and three teenage boys who are homeschooling. We're all working from home. And we have a lab puppy named Hank. You remember him. Anyway, prayers are most important. You're going to get more of these videos from me. Just staying connected, letting you know how much we love you, how much we care for you, and how much we cannot wait to be together again. If you have any questions or concerns, or if you just need to talk, you know I'm always available. You all have my number. You have my email. You know I answer texts. I'll be back in touch with you soon. Watch your inboxes for all that information, and I can't wait until we're together again. We do all this in the spirit of Hope Arbor, which is love and care. Take care until I see you again. God bless.